Hi folks, this is video number 11 in a selection I'm doing entitled Why Does a DJ Use? Now then, in this one we're going to look at an effect. Now then, an effect, what I'm on about there, is something that changes the sound, okay? That's what we're talking about when we talk about the word effect. Now then, changing the sound, what we're on about there, is regarding DJ appliances. Bits of kit the DJ will actually use. Now, in this one, we're looking at this guy here. It's a Vestax CDX05. Now then, an effect we've got on here is something called the delay. Now then, what is a delay? Okay, now then, think about this. Let's say you're in a room, and all of a sudden, a long corridor or a room, and all of a sudden you say, "Oi!" What you'll have is you'll have an echo hit you. Now, what happens is simply this. The sound out of your mouth will travel. You will hear that sound straight away within a split second. But the sound will travel out of your mouth. It will hit the back wall and come back to you. Now that's an echo. But delay is the time it takes for that sound to hit the wall and to come back to you. Now that is what is called delay. It's a delayed sound. That's the easiest way to look at it. Now, on CDJs, we have an effect which is called delay. Now then, how that works is simply this. It will sample the sound, and determining how much you want the delay to be, basically it will copy that sound after the original sound has been made. Now then, have a listen. There's the sound, okay? Now if we hit the delay button, now, what I've done there, I'll cue that up, ready, is I've actually had the delay so it's exactly after the beat. In other words, if we have that bass beat, boom, and then we have a ch, boom, ch, boom, ch. Now, if you imagine the bass beat's going boom, what I've done, I've set the delay so the boom will come back on the ch, and then the ch will come back on the boom. So what we've got a beat that's going bang, 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 as opposed to bang, ch, bang, ch, bang, ch. Now just have another listen. Now then, I can actually change that delay. By moving the jog wheel, I can make it faster or slower. In other words, instead of it going bang, like so, one, two, three, four, and the actual delay is bang, delay, bang, delay, bang, delay. That sounds bizarre. I'm trying to explain it as best as I can. Instead, we can have bang, and then more of a gap. Then we can have the bang again. So it'll have to actually be off beat. Here, it's on beat. I'll just give you a demonstration. Now you can hear there, it's all over the place. Now, a way of explaining that is something like this. If, let's say, you're in a room and you went, oi, and you heard back that sound, oi. And then as soon as you heard that sound, oi, you said, oi again. Oi, 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 like that. You wouldn't actually hear, to a certain degree, your echo, because as soon as you're saying oi for the second time, that sound is coming back and hitting your mouth, or hitting your ears, should I say. But if you went oi, and then the echo came back at you, and then you all of a sudden you said oi at a different interval. Oi! 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 Originally, when the sound's coming back at you, but then let's say you went oi, 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 like that. Now that's sort of what's happening here. The only difference being is that the actual delay is a constant, but it's not in beat with the actual music. Now then, this is where we can start to really mess around and have a bit of fun with this. I'll show you. Yeah. Now then, you could spend all day messing around with that, but here's an idea for you, okay? Let's say you're using the headphones and you want to get that delay so it's spot on with the beat, okay? Now, logically, if you want to get it on with the beat and you're messing around like that while it's live, it's going all over the place and it doesn't sound very good. So, I'll give you an example. Now then, you're going to hear this through the actual PA system, but let's just pretend what you're listening to now is exactly what you would be listening to through the headphones. Okay. Okay, basically what we've got there, we've got an echo straight after the echo, but in beat. So now, let's have a listen and let's press the delay, get the delay going, and then depress the delay and see what it sounds like. Okay, I hope that's been a help. This is another video, video number 11, entitled Why Does a DJ Use? In this one, we're looking at the CDJ, why does a DJ use an effect? And in this video, we're looking at the effect, which is called the delay. Thanks for watching, practice and enjoy.